Okay, hey guys, Nara here, starting up the TFT stream right now. So we're just gonna hang on, open a few things, and then, yeah, we're good. Alright, I was gonna try making... Oh, whoops. Is that the only free thing I've got right now? Okay, okay. Okay, I've been struggling to climb out of air mode, not gonna lie, but we'll see how well we can do on stream. Good job for him. 9 LP at mode 3, so let's just hope we can climb. Got it because of me. Missing exits, glued to the pavement, between the lines. I keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire. No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around anymore. Break away, get your sober case. Stop dwelling on empty words. Stop stalling in the doorway. Cancel the cruise control. I think it might have been a misfire. What actually may have wanted to keep this a mirror. I don't know. Hmm.
Finesse of the Name then. I may consider going disco just because of this. Highly considering it. Like me, it drifts away. I would watch you stare. I would watch you stare. Oh, but there's no one there. We can figure this out. Put your feet down. You might consider the two star grinder. Never mind. That's funny. I think I need the extra space. I think just, yeah. Having the extra damage for this combo is really good. One person. Better. So many people going these punks 3-roll comps these days. I have tried it, but it hasn't worked out well for me.
Counting hours while I'm getting
Wait the turn after, maybe. Crazy stuff I have to go against Executioner. Let me see what this guy has. Three, okay, Edgelord Pentagon, never mind. It's not that crazy, but still double. Well. How does it have this? Got a super fan in there too? My basic build can't compete. Contemplating taking the Guardian off of Echo and giving it to Blitz. So that way he'll survive a bit longer. Be Big Shot Ezreal Stewart. Yeah, he gives up just after that. Wow. He knew it was, some part of him knew it was hopeless or whatever. And at least Karim Tia won't come. Well, again, I'm at 9 LP. I can't afford to lose, honestly. If I lose, that's just, I'll just well, I'll be at 0 LP, and then if I lose again after that, I'll just demult, which is not fun. Yeah, my problem is, and I'm still doing it this game anyway, is just I always commit hard to a certain comp and don't deviate whatever from it when I really should in order to compete against these other crazy builds other people are going. Yeah, maybe the true damage emblem. It's a bard. Give Echo something. Just to have the thing activated. Because then if I can find Ziggs later, then true damage Ziggs isn't a half bad idea. TS is doing a lot of damage, it's not enough to be. Terrored punks, kind of annoying. Force and no 5 KDA fight spell either, Christ. Twin Terrors guy? No, it's not. Different guy, 6 punk? People holding the bling bonus for people holding the emblem is just true damage on their thing, isn't it? Okay, this guy definitely I'm certain I can beat. I'll hold my breath though. Why is the Alawi pathing so close to the idea? My pathing's crazy. One of the punk players as well. Another disco emblem. And this one gets a pentacle, so I don't know. I really don't know. I don't need more disco, I think I just need this. Cause what do I sub in Zach for I don't know who. thing. All I got. Perfect synergy though. Another spatula, huh? Why is it the guy in first? Do it. Come on. Why does he get the ghost? I'm just so unlucky, damn. And I put net zero, isn't it? Okay, can't settle for disco. Disco's just weak now, I guess. just added, hey, I see you losing. Let me help out with that. Could make a country a little. This is better. Their person going pentakill, really? I wasn't paying attention. That doesn't matter, I'll say the clock is whatever. Typical Yone abuser, hate it. See the other person going for the kill? No, he's in the next gen. I can feel them. I can feel them. I can feel them. I can feel them. No, so close. Diona, I hate it. Red buff action might be worth it here. Is it good on? Can I use it on Yorick or? I don't know. Yeah. 3-star. Ooh. Again, I think someone else can beat her. I don't have to worry about not getting knocked out this time. Oh please, the other paint to kill emblem. If I could pull it off, it'd be amazing. Who's the other guy? No, he's gonna get it. Take the Apollo then. He can go 10 pentakill. You let him have it, you fools. At least guaranteed top 4 at this point, anyway. But still. Could easily just go to 9 and just find. Actually, is it possible, or is he? No, he doesn't. He doesn't have a chosen yet. Oh, so right. Yes, if, well, he can find one, I think. And against this guy, the 9 country, 7 country, I mean. I beat it. You guys can actually, no, I didn't. Never mind. What am I talking about? Why do I have to go against him? Goodbye. Top 10. Top 4. Top 4. I think. Yeah, Laue, but I don't know if I can put her in right now. She's got my Karthus at least. My Pentakill is superior!
Do you hear that? It is the end.
Okay. Okay, who am I against? I'm against the Fingerland Flayer again. So I live long enough. I get the ghost token. Second place then, second place. Okay, there's a chance. And it's gone. Wait, he, the country guy, managed to beat it? With that. Seven country beats, okay, beats the Yone Crowd Diver, really, well, funnily enough. How is he not full F6 with the last Crowd Diver? He needs to roll back for an element. At this point, I'm just gonna, I have to give it up. I can't even find one more. Double infinity edge. Ooh, just barely. I wasn't trying to Nevelin. Oh, now he did. There we go. Yeah, it's over. I'll take the second place though. I'm having some rough games, so. Appin03VT, thanks for the raid. It's been a while since I got one of those. Sorry, I need to implement something where you, when you guys raid, I can, it will, like, you know, give a message in chat. But yeah, thank you for the raid. Welcome, guys, if you don't know who I am, because my name's Naru. I'm PNG for the most part, PNG tuber, I guess, kind of. You're welcome, just wanted to raid someone else from playing TFT. Yeah, that's appreciated. Either way, I appreciate it. Like, I've done the same for some other friends of mine. I don't know. And thank you for the follow. And just still can't find on the kind of cards, I don't know if that would have changed things. Anyway, so yeah, just been trying to rank up. We had a rough game just a while ago, but we're doing good here now. We'll get a second at least, because I just can't beat the three-star Yone. Kind of annoying. Yep, alright. Okay, well, I tried to make Pentakill work. It was working out for the most part. Alright. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do another round, another round, what am I saying? We're gonna queue up again, but just give me one sec, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick, just take a little break. Yeah, I've been there. I try my best. I've had a few eighths like in a row once, and yeah, it's kind of frustrating. But at the same time, you just try to make whatever you get work. But that's how it is. Okay, BRB. Queen Yukari, sorry, just coming back. Yes, go enjoy your supper, though. Yes. And yeah, thank you for the good luck message. Alright, continuing. Break was a little brief, but I just want to get right back into while the good mojo is going. Okay. Okay. Typically, I only play it, well, if to give new viewers like an idea of how often do I play TFT. Like, off stream. I play it a lot. I try to play at least one game every day off stream, and I've been making the effort to make it always be ranked, of course. But tip streaming, typically I used to just limit it to Fridays, but I don't know. What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Because I think it was just before the end of last year is when I reached Emerald, I think. So from there, it's just been... Actually, no. Did I reach Emerald this start of January? I'm trying to remember. No, that's not quite it. I remember when I hit Emerald, I was like ecstatic and just sharing it with my friends. As I've been saying earlier, just I feel what's keeping me from climbing any higher is that I'm still just trying to... I call it the equivalent of net decking in Hearthstone, which is that I just play whatever comp is the most popular and does the most... is the strongest right now, instead of actually trying to think with my brain. But it's how I've gone this far anyway, so that's why I don't... If it ain't broke, don't fix it kind of mentality. It works. But yeah, just lately it hasn't been working at this rank, at least. Because I was at least Emerald 2, but then I started like just losing a few games in a row, so... Crab Rave. I hate Crab Rave. No. Bonus move, let's try. I miss on that. Normally, if I just get this, forcing comps in this set is why, because all the changes to the champ pool. Yeah, so there's that. And then here's this option. I could just commit to country right now. But, nah, I think I'm feeling. I could try a big shot, maybe. Gave me like an MF, so I'm just feeling big shot and ran out of any other countries. Or you know what? Screw it. Country it is. Comp it goes something like, let me see. Get either a Katarina or something, that would work. So it goes, okay, clear this. You, honestly, skip over that. Vex, Resh, what was the last one? Did that allow it? Yeah, then you get... Okay, there we go. Get a cat. Ask for a cat and ask and you shall receive, apparently. Let's see. Country 7 to 20 to transform it. I've never tried this, but let's give it a go. So that even further heart commits a country. I just manifested. That's exactly what just happened. Then if I want to, you know, go for the... Get it, really less for the augment and more for the free Samir that gives. Exactly. The Samir is the main carrier of this thing. And when I reach 7, it's either I go... I think it's country chosen Samir or country... what's his name? Urgot. Either one. Typically I want to go for the Samira one, but I'm fine with having Samira now and just seeing where that goes. Plus if I do actually get this to go off properly. Yeah, or Urgot, yeah. I've managed with Urgot being the chosen instead of Samira and it works well. Either way. I just had a game where I was against a guy with because everyone could get spatulas that last game you saw the end of. Like everyone had a statue at the start, there's a guy who went 7 country. And I somehow managed to beat him, despite having 3-star Urgot and a few other 3-stars. Because I've never gotten it before and I was actually kind of scared of it. Yeah, the special portal, not great. Hang on, we'll catch now. Okay, Amumu, there we go. So now just hold out. I think we just hold. And if I want the items I want. The spats in the set are so broken. I bet there's no more spat augments. Yeah, thankfully, yeah. But the ones that give you 1+1 in the trade. I mean, multi. Wait, no, that's not. Is that multi talented you're talking about? Or are you talking about, Oh, no, okay, no, I remember, yeah. There were augments that were like that. They just gave one of whatever. Because that was like the that was in the previous set. Thankfully, yeah. If that existed in this set, that'd be stupid. Let's see what it says. 20 seconds jungle. On kill. Oh, I thought it was on death. Yeah, like the onion one and all that. Yeah, no, that would be too broken in this set on top of the whole chosen mechanic. It'd be bad. I think I lose this round. Yeah. Actually, side lane. Yeah, I'll take. Come on, just at least kill the Vi. Nah. It would be really bad. I want to make Econ. Sell that, and if I'll sell the Tom Kench if anything. Because I think I want to hold on to the Katarina. Theme-wise, this is definitely one of my favorite sets. Because I just love the whole, how they tie all the different music genres and so on to the champions or whatever. And I even tried, they brought up, you know, Galaxies 3.5 or whatever. I tried it a bit, but it felt kind of weird. Couldn't you go after the cannon? No. Anyway, if I get like on my glove, I could just give Samira. Yeah, please let me get the second. Please nobody take it. 4, 3. Oh, that scared me for a sec. I thought he was going for the glove. Because, yeah, quick trance in Samira is always necessary. But I can at least give her last whisper for the time being. The craziest game I've had this set, I think it was like the previous patch at least, because that was when I think Disco was a bit stronger. Okay, is there any execution, or do I just look up for them? No. Sentinel? Oh, Sentinel, yeah, I can just put an Echo for now. Go. Craziest game I had was when I was getting, I almost had both 2-3-star TF and 3-star Ziggs. I had like just one more of each I needed, but the guy like died before I could even get it. So it would have been a YouTube like a clip moment I could have posted on Twitch or something like that. But then I've definitely had games where I got like 3-star TF or 3-star RA. And even one recently I got, I'm trying to remember, what was the augment of that game? I think it was because you got like a champion duplicate at the start, one of those pools or whatever. And so I just went instantly and I got super lucky getting another champion duplicator from like, you know, the creep round. So I ended up just instantly going like an early 3-star, yeah, the duplicator portal. But on top of the one you get at the start, I got like two more afterwards. So I'm like, fuck it, whatever I can at least get two stars of, I will 3-star. And I ended up going 3-star Edgelord Viego, and he just decimated everyone. Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, 3-star. I'm thinking, compared to other sets, how easy it is to start, get 3-star 4 cost, because once you 3-star 4 cost, unless they your enemy gets one as well, it's just game over at that point. Unless they get a, like a 3-star 5 cost, which I've rarely seen in my games. Yeah. It's all about the endgame, just making it so that no one can beat you. But that's a mix of being super lucky and, like, you know, saving up gold, rolling, and whatever else. And hope you're uncontested in whatever comp you're going. My experience to get to this far. Because I'm trying to remember, what comp was super strong that I just kind of kept abusing till I got to Emerald? I think it was like, okay, if we find another country, like, we get Cat again, then we could just... Yeah, the smaller 4 cost pool, right, you know. That's a problem.
Did you do that?
I have to position my things like this. I wonder if that's why... wonder why if they applied that rule to 3 point... That's why in 3 point... What was it? The 3.5 galaxies that right. Okay, here we go. Champion duplicator. I don't know. Do I want to try and get a... Okay, chain vest. Not great. Well, if we put Urgot in, I could just give him... what's it called? Is it Knight's Fall? No, Titan's Resolve. Okay. That's only if we find another country, then I'll put it in. But then we just need to slow roll at level 7 because we want to 3-star everything. Hopefully no one else is competing with me for country. Doesn't look like it. We're in the clear. Just need to sell when I get to 7. I just need to sell Tom Kench and hope I get either country or got our country Samira again. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just reading the other message that happened. Yeah. Level 9 with nice econ and 4 cost. Yep. When the stars align perfectly for that, then I think we're against another. Why is everyone abusing Yone? I hate it. Also, have I printed any gold? Okay, I think I printed one. Either that or sold something. Makes it easy. Is that the one that makes your stop shop reloads cost 1 less after 8 reloads? Oh, okay. Okay, I think we go for blistering strikes here. Because I need some anti heal. Okay, we found Cat, so I might just take out. So what can I take out here? Maybe take out the Tom Kench. I mean the Bruiser. Now we have this, and now it's considering. Yeah, Titan's Resolve for the Urgot. Might as well. Because if I. I've never tried that augment. Like, yeah, it could help. Okay, I'll be lurking, need to get some food. Good luck. Okay, have some. Nourish yourself. Enjoy your food. And then, yes, I appreciate the. I already still appreciate the raid and the follow lap, and thank you. Yes, I printed gold for it. Maybe this instead of... Can I sub out now? It's better, but... It's whatever. Send a note in the game. Just need to find, Once we hit 7, just need to find, I feel like I'm forgetting someone in this comp. Who is it? One second. This is... The person. Am I losing this one? Oh, this guy's 7 already. Okay. Oh, printing money, though. Printing money. I think it was... It's someone I'm forgetting. Oh, okay, let me pay attention. Sorry, it's cursor one, but still. And the spatulas. Oh, please, if I have a cloth, I could pull it off. Because you can actually make... No one takes a spatula, I'll take one. I'll take the last one. I could go 7 country. Just need a cloth. Wait for it. So we'll hold on to the Katarina. The Thresh? No. Why am I forgetting someone in this comp? Vex? Oh, I think it was Set, honestly. No. I have everyone marked that I'm supposed to have for this comp. Nope, that's Masher, don't need that. Nope. An executioner, no. I mean, it's execute. It needs to be country. I found an execution. There was. I swear there was a comp that does involve execution, but I don't want to go in. Where is it? Yeah, this. 6 executioner. Eh. Nah, I want to commit to the country, I have the spatula. Not the country I need. Actually, okay, that could. Okay, if we get the cloth, I could just take this one. Because if I'm gonna go country, I need cat anyway, but still, I need. A cloth and I need Thresh. That's all I need. Cloth, please, cloth. No. Found Thresh. Now I just need to either get lucky on the carousel and get a cloth. The only thing we don't have in here is Vex, but it's fun. Relatively fun. I can make a comeback. Trampoline duplicator. I think I have to go play trampoline duplicator. is getting a little hard, but this means I can at least guarantee I get what I want. Is this place? It's allowing, God. Is this place a side world? Did anyone else take my Samira's? Where are they? Okay, it's okay, someone has Thresh, but that's fine. Dying. Okay, this has to be the comeback time, otherwise I'm just dead. That can't be bothered with the force of nature. The only mistake here is maybe I could have given Stark's DH to Urgot instead of just giving Samira straight up DF sword with nothing. I'm literally dying right now, I can't afford to use it right now. I believe in you. Of course, I believe in you. Come on. Yes. If I can earn enough gold back just to go to 8, I can turn this game around for myself. And it's just 3-star both on Mumu and this. Let's get out of Mumu. Not really, but it was an impulsive build, I just needed something. Give me money, I need money. You give me another special, I swear. Give you some APF sword. Yep, APF sword. Yeah, this is as good as it can get right now. Yeah, Star Motor Kaiser. Oh boy. Yeah, the Latin game. Country, I believe in the power of country. Come on. I'm actually printing a decent amount of money. God, everyone's going to create. Okay, well, maybe this, not this one, but this. Okay, well, that's six hard skill. That's not really that threatening. Force of nature, of course. Bad. No! Don't kill me! I'm dead. Boo! All that hard work for nothing! One step forward, two steps back, as they say. It was fun pulling off 7th country. I never tried it before, but we needed the 3-star like very early, otherwise just failed. Okay, you know what? We're going just taking an ARM break. I honestly don't want to D-rank on stream, that would actually make me very salty. But anyway, ARM break now. Aurelian Mythmaker Zyra matching skins. Thank you. the game feel lost, I feel like it feels a little lost.
Yeah.
to this. I don't know why. I care every time. Okay, yep, alright, I'm gonna grab water and like just take a little breather. I think my wrist is hurting for some reason. Give me like 10 minutes, guys. I'll be right back.
myself for the Vegas.
Okay, I'm back. Just 1 second, guys. Serious paranoia moment where a bug like landed near my like on the outer part of my ear, and I was thinking, oh god, let me just hope this doesn't crawl into my ear now. I don't need that kind of heart attack right now. Anyway, again, I think we're just gonna play Aaron for the rest of tonight, just because, yeah, after those three games, just a little like slightly salty about those past two games we lost. And I was happy with the one we win, but as I said, one step forward, two steps back is what it feels when you try to play ranked TFT.
Thank you.
please, otherwise I feel useless. Caitlyn, seriously, give me something. It's just taking all the kills. Alright, as I said, I get kind of... I feel useless unless I have kills myself, so what's the point of my existence in this game, though? If I don't do damage or anything.
Life has been
And then Mastery 5. This one I was almost 7 on this guy. I love playing Veigar in the old days. And this kid was instant. Q was a targeted ability. Love and hate the laugh on that skin. Oh well. Yeah, you realize what just happened behind me. Thank you. doesn't. And I think we'll just end the stream.
against them, the cycle of life and death continues. We will live. I was made for this. Literally.
I can never resist an invitation to dance.
Ready to set the world on fire.
Why did they get Samira? I don't love to play Samira. I love Samira. Why don't I? Where do you get Samira? Samira.
Take my hand, and we'll go away to a different place. Float on air, and we'll hide away. I'll be your escape. Look up and feel the shifting winds tossing us around again. Hold tight, get ready to begin, and just levitate.
Someone has a toaster apparently, I don't know. Okay, now I realize he was the guy with the toaster. Alright, he didn't load in. I think that's just a sign to end the stream here, guys, because yeah, I'm hoping to fit in one more game, but yeah, I think I'm just gonna call here. Okay, good stream. Next week we'll pick up with some different games rather than my usual rotation. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let me just pause the music. Well, actually, the music's gonna stop soon. I'm probably gonna come back online and just play just to make up for the. Not even I didn't get, so anyway, but I need to take a breather, guys. Oh well, but okay, thanks to anyone who can stop by. Thank you, Lapin VT03VT, for the raid and the follow. Really appreciate that. Well, maybe I'll give you a shout out after the stream is over. You know the usual drill, guys. Just like Lapin, if you want to support, just follow, subscribe, donate. Any little bit of support is greatly appreciated. Check out my Twitter if you want to see my sketches that I do every so often. But that's it for me, guys. I've been Nara the Fallen Angel, and I will see you all next week. Have a good weekend, guys. Bye-bye. And you know what? Just to keep the good vibes going, there's someone we could raid. There's someone I know playing Rust. So go show them some love. But that's it for me. Bye, guys.